Hey YouTube, time for a clothing haul video for you, and I've got a couple nice things to show you that I'm excited about. So I'm gonna start off with these shoes. I haven't worn these ones yet. I kind of got these more as like a backup. My dog just farted. He is standing on the little staircase wanting to go outside, but I won't let him go outside because there's workers out there and he keeps on barking at them. They're like working on the deck next to ours. And because he is straining to hold himself up on the steps, he just let out some toots. By the way, if you don't know this, my dog farts maybe 150 times a day. They stink. When he was a puppy, they used to smell like really soggy wet Cheerios. Ruined Cheerios for me. Now they just smell kind of gross and he farts all the time. When he's in bed, we're going to sleep at night, all of a sudden he would just like, that's like tiny little bubbles of farts coming out of his butt. Just made me laugh because he's like a foot away and then just like in the background of my video. Dexter, please. What if I was lying and it was just me? I like farted on camera and then was just like, it was my dog. No, I didn't. If I farted on camera, I would put it at the end in the bloopers reel. Duh. So these are from Topshop. I kind of got these more as like a backup and because I like that they had this top strap here and the ones that I have from Topshop didn't have this. So I just knew that, you know, they're not the greatest of quality. I really like this style. I figured why not just grab them. I think there was some sort of coupon code. I know I already get 10% off from Topshop's website because of a student code. But yeah, so just picked up these ones. I think they're like the aerobic 2, but I love my aerobic wedge trainers. I haven't worn these, so I can touch the bottom of them. So yeah. Love these bad boys and love living in an all black gloomy world. Speaking of all black, this jacket just came in the mail today and I don't know how to feel about it. So I was watching It's Me Lady G's video recently. I think it was called like Fall Lookbook or something like that. If you don't follow her, I find her to be so funny and she's got really great style and so I really enjoy her style videos. But anyways, she had this video in it and like the way she was wearing it, like pretty much every outfit that I was like just drooling and I was like, ooh, 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 ooh. And then I saw that this jacket was from Urban Outfitters and I was like, well, I need to see if they have it there in stock. So I looked and they had it, but okay. So the way she was wearing it was like this, but then she had like this part like kind of pulled up and she was wearing it, but see, I don't know if I can like, you know, if that's really me to be like walking around with a popped collar on a leather jacket. I also got this awesome black jacket. So this is from BCBG, Max Azria, I don't know how to pronounce it. I just feel like I can't pronounce anything these days. What are you gonna do? So this is a really nice jacket. I've worn it some nights out on Instagram, but I kept the tag on it for my haul video, so now I can finally rip this tag off, feel liberated, because I wanted to remember what it was called. I think they have, I can't get it off, but they have the name for it. So, yeah, it doesn't have a name. It's gray tweed. It is very expensive. It was like $350. So ripping the tag off has been futile. I don't want to hurt my jacket, so I'm going to cut it off now. That is it there. They still had it in store. I was there like a week ago. I was walking around and they still had it in the store. But I thought it was well worth it. If you remember my beauty haul video recently where I talked about us having a no good, very bad day, it was the day that I bought this jacket. So that was part of the reason why I was like, yeah, let me spend $350 on a jacket right now, whatever. But I think it is gorgeous. If my camera was on a tripod and not a cardboard box on my windowsill, I would tilt it downwards so that you could see better. But maybe I'll splice some different footage in. Maybe I'll edit this part out and you'll never see it. Maybe I won't. You know, it's really up to me. I'm the editor, sitting at my computer late at night. So, this bad boy is gorgeous. I love it. Twirl, work. Twirl, twirl. Why am I always twirling? I need to stop twirling in my videos. So, there's that. Another somewhat pricey purchase is another Claire Vivier messenger bag. This one is, they still have that just, you know, that like raw leathery-ish kind of smell that just doesn't smell great. But this is the, it's pretty new. What is it, cement or dove gray or gray, I'm not sure what they call it, but I love these bags so much. They're just really easy, slouchy bags, you know, just throw that over your shoulder or you dangle it like this on your arm, you know, that whole shebang. And with them, they always come with a little coin pouch too. They're expensive, but I always try to get them in some sort of shop up sale, and then I'll use some sort of link thing to earn money back, like an Ebates or something like that. So I never pay full price. Always wait until there's some kind of sale going on. Okay, I also got a bunch of sunglasses recently. So also on my No Good Very Bad Day, I bought these sunglasses from Ray-Ban, and they look like this, and I think they're so cute. They are like a brushed aluminum metal, and I think they're gorgeous. I love them. They are incredibly comfortable. What do they call this style? I don't know what they call this style, but I like it. I want to get it in like the more brownie version too, but these are A plus for me. Though pricey, because they're like some like special style or whatever. Kind of dropped a lot of cash that day. And it still didn't make me feel better, guys. So, you know, shopping doesn't cure all ails. I think I was really PMSing that day. That's why it was like nothing would work. No amount of chocolate, coffee, or shopping, or lipstick could do it. I just needed to be a grump. As I said, I was in a mood and had a tude. That wasn't that bad, though. Anyway, so then my next pair of Ray-Bans I got somewhat recently. So those were probably like within the last month. And then these ones were like last week. And they are the blue reflective aviator ones. I really want the green ones too. My mom says these do nothing for you. You look terrible in these. But I think that I don't look terrible. I think I look okay. And I like them. And I think though that they do look their very, very best when paired with a pink lip. They look amazing when paired with a pink lip. And kind of like an all black outfit. So I'm sorry, I feel pretty badass in the carpool line. Like, beep, beep, come on, kids, let's go to the next event. Look at me go. Woohoo. So, there are those bad boys. And pop those back into the case. Been dropping a couple bucks at the old sunglass hut recently. Said recently, weirdly. Recently. Okay, now we're on to some clothes. I got this really cool top from Zara in the sale for like 25 bucks. I think this is really neat. So, looks like this. Drapes down. This kind of hangs off your butt. And it's interesting. I love just the white within this kind of neon contrast here. It's a very unique top. I'll wear it in an outfit video soon. I'll make Ryan take me out to a nice dinner and I'll wear it. I think that is really cool. I originally had bought it for like 50 bucks and I bought it in a size that was too small. So I sent it back and then I realized that it was in the sale. So then I got the right size for half the price, which was great. Next up, we have got another Zara shirt, another white one. And I just thought this was a nice top. You know, can't go wrong with a very simple white top to pair with some sort of jacket, like, you know, wear it with a jacket. And then on the same lines of just, you know, nice and simple, I got this top from Zara. Once again, nice and simple, slinky black tank to wear out. A little see-through, but hey, sometimes that's what you're looking for. And then my last items, shit, all my clothes were from Zara, okay. This is, you know, the skort that everybody bought. I bought it too. I'm gonna wear this shit. I'm gonna wear the shit out of this skort. I love a good skort. I used to wear skorts all the time when I was a kid. Stop saying skorts now. Okay. So, this bad boy, I haven't worn it out yet. This was however much it cost. I can't read that. Oh, $49.90. And I love it. I think it's really cool. Even though everyone and their mom has it, I'm gonna buy it too. Then my last two skirts were also from Zara and they were bought in the sale a while ago. And first is this one right here. And then the next one is this one right here. Very similar. Both along the same line of this kind of tribally Aztec print. I don't mean to appropriate their culture. I just like the design. I think both of those skirts were like maybe $30 or something. And that concludes that concludes my clothing and accessories haul. So I hope you have a wonderful day and let me know if you have been shopping and what you have been getting recently and what you think of it all. Thank you guys so much for watching and let me know if you ever find things that you think I will like. Twitter is the best way by far to get a hold of me. You know, no one's adding me. I see my ads. It's not like you're among a sea of many. You know, I get, you know, one every couple of days. I answer them. Try to always answer them. At Chelsea Wears. Also Instagram too. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye. Addendum on my haul video, because I also want to mention what's in my hair, because I'm kind of like freaking out. I've never tried hair extensions before. I got these clip-in ones sent to me by Irresistible Me, and I just watched their tutorial and put them in, and it's like I have really long hair. It's crazy. It's actually a pretty good match for my hair color too, but oh my god. This was like what my hair looked like before I cut it super short. It was like exactly this long. And it seems more full too, because you got like the clip-ons and stuff around your head, but oh my god. This is crazy. Hair extensions are fun. You don't ever have to grow your hair long. Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna mess around with these a lot more. You can like curl them and stuff. It's like real human hair, so I want to experiment. And now, see, I got these little bits though. See, I have to figure out a way to like hide my real, these hairs. I have to like style them up together, curl them or something. But oh my god, how freaky, right? Most people are like, yeah, that's what hair extensions do, but I've just never played with hair extensions before. Should I take them out so you guys can see? Clipped in all over the place. Let's see if I can find one. It's not really technically a haul thing because I didn't buy them. They sent them to me, but I figure you guys would like to see these kind of things. So creepy. Here's one of the like a little two clicker. And then I just go through and take them all out bit by bit. I think I've got like a, oh, here's a two piece right here. There's more. Oh, I'm losing my hair just like every time I take a shower. Does anyone else hair fall out a ton every time they take a shower, or is it just me? It's insane. Here's some more hair, bit by bit. Oh, goodbye to my big, long, beautiful hair. So cool. Oh my god, I want to wear these out. Whoop. There's now two I've unclicked over here. There's a whole nother like row of three too that I didn't put in, but I think that's what I have left to take out. Three in the back of my head. Whoop. These bad boys right here. And then my last three right here. Whoop. Is there any more? Nope, there's some randomly. There's some long hair still on my head. Okay, where the heck were these? This side's good? Okay, no. Something here. Something is here. Oh, here we go. Oh, a one piece. And another one piece. Huh. And now I'm back to just having boring old short hair again. How weird is that? That was fun. Hair extensions are cool. I've never used hair extensions before. Add that to the haul video.